too early for this.
Hey, Matt, do you think 6 pairs of socks is too many?
No, I got 7 on.
Really? Okay. What do you mean too early? Don't you get up at like 5 anyway every morning?
That's what my boss thinks.
good. Yep, good.
The long shot.
Yeah, there's another one behind her hand.
Wait, no. Is it?
Go.
What's behind her?
As far as it is, a little wobble is a big wobble up there. You know what I mean? I don't think I can get set up on him. If you've got a shot, take it. Before she gets wise. Get that little one. Get that little one.
Ready?
Yep. Missed.
It's a long ways.
Got it, got it.
It hit.
That's a long shot.
What's that?
Is the third one still standing there? Maybe.
He just got up and ran.
I didn't see it.
look like it hit her? It definitely hit her. I don't know how good of a shot it hit her, though. Look how far that is. Oh, that just... Sorry. Oh, sorry, my mouth. Bad mouth. Okay. So, hey, that was pretty cool.
All right. Here's the deal. We were sitting at that buck, that dark-colored pole down there, the second pole away.
Dang.
And a deer came out. Turn the other way here. A deer came out beyond, between these two poles. I figure it to be probably 300. You think, Al?
It's right about there. 275 at least.
So, we gotta leave. We gotta go to town for the Christmas parade. We both got kids in the parade this year. So we're running out of time. It started raining, snowing a little bit. And I happened to look up the hill and I seen a doe. Al started filming. Three does came out in total. I aimed directly at her. I was a little wobbly. I shot, I think it was a clean miss. Racked shell, aimed at her backbone, shot the second time. Al said he thought he saw her hump up. I didn't. I thought I missed completely, but I'm pretty sure I see a white belly later.
Yeah, baby.
Let's go find out.
Check it out. If so, man, that's a heck of a shot. Well, you could have took out the whole herd with that bullet. Old Matt, he's on fire this season. He's my lucky charm. Yeah, that's her, dude.
That's her. She's down. Holy crap.
Nice shooting, Tex.
That's my longest shot.
Nice shooting, Tex.
She didn't go 10 feet.
I thought she went in the woods.
I thought she was here. Well, that shot wasn't as bad as we thought.
I thought you hit her low and back. Man, she's this far back behind this pole.
Yes, that's what I'm saying. Look where that dark pole is. We're not even to her yet.
Yeah, we still got another 50 yards. Holy crap. And she's closer to the car.
Look at that bullet hole.
Oh my gosh. Perfect shot. Little Bambi. I said get the little one.
Yes, you did.
Yeah.
I hit that little of a deer right there, that far away. Look at that. I'm not kidding.
Man. Old Jackie the Deer Slayer's gonna be envious on this one. I don't think I've ever seen him make that shot. That's a good shot.
Well, it would have been the other side.
Boom. Center mass. Doe?
Yep.
Good.
Good to go.
All right.
Well, folks, that's my season.
That's tagged it. Out.
So, thanks for watching, and make sure and tell your friends.